fumble, but ultimately could not take advantage of the short field.
Definitely a lost opportunity right there. I mean, they were in prime position to put six on the board. Ended up settling for three.
This will be fielded on the back line of the end zone. And now Cleveland geared up to take the field. And this is a unit that, to be frank, doesn't look like they've woken up yet. I mean, a punt and a turnover on their first two drives.
And I think the game's starting to take shape a little bit now. And I'm going to take it into the basketball world. When you're having trouble scoring or moving the ball in basketball, what do? Get it to their best player, right? Find a matchup, create it, exploit it, and try and move the football.
Mayfield going to lead the Browns up now, first and 10. They start the drive with Hyde. And he'll take this up near the 35, maybe the 34. 9 yards is the pick up there, and they'll have a second and one.
Partner, it's not often that I expect running backs to eclipse 100 yards in back-to-back games, but he left 100 way behind last week. I think he's going to do it again. I'm expecting 150 or more.
And last week, AFC Offensive Player of the Week. So if he does what you say he might, maybe he'll get another one.
Hey, I think he's locked in.
On second down, Hyde. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. And now timeout is whistled as it appears there's a Brown shaken up on the play. While the training staff takes a peek, we'll take a break.
I got so much beef, I could barely sleep. Paranoia got me losing on my Z's all day. Good Lord, mama praying on the knees all day. If you still frightened when I up it, I'ma squeeze. Bad companies, bad for your company. Bad companies, bad for your company. In the ski mask, in case you come for me. Got the in the ski mask, in case you come.